Hello. This brief video is designed to help faculty and staff create the data flow diagram required to accompany a risk assessment submission. When you submit a risk assessment, the Information Security Office will ask for a data flow diagram to understand the components of your project and how the data flows between the different components. This video will help you understand what needs to be included in your data flow diagram. Here is an example using a generic risk assessment. This system is composed of the following technical components: an instrument, a UF managed device, UF hosted storage, and a cloud application. First, we want to determine the data types involved and determine the data classification for this assessed item. This data will ultimately be used in research project funded in part by the University of Florida. Since the research is unpublished, the data classification is sensitive. For more information on data classification, visit go.ufl.edu/dataguide. Now, let's put these facts together to create a data flow diagram. We collect the data from the microscope, and it gets sent to the UF managed computer via an encrypted USB drive. The lines between the components represent data moving between systems. As the risk assessment submitter, you need to label each flow with the direction it's moving and what data is flowing, and the method of transferring, such as email, encrypted web traffic, or via a secure file transfer protocol. Draw a circle around the components of the system the Information Security Office analyst is risk assessing, separating it from the parts not being assessed. This is called the authorization boundary or scope of the risk assessment. Sometimes you won't know all the information that goes on the data flow diagram. It is beneficial to talk with your departmental IT staff, your information security manager, or the vendor to get the best understanding of how data flows throughout your project. There is more information on the Integrated Risk Management IRM website. IRM staff are here to help guide you through the risk assessment process. Please contact the IRM office by emailing us at irm-uf@ufl.edu. Thanks for watching, and go Gators!